Some things are quite clear. Which is better? With brushes or without? But sometimes it's not so simple. So which brushes make sense in which scenarios? Teeth, toothed wheels, dental technology. What the tech? No, this video has nothing to do with toothbrushes, but it is about technology. More specifically, motors use a type of brush and in some cases, they don't. This means that the commutation required for each electrical motor is mechanical. The sliding contacts transmit a constant voltage to the rotor. As it is made with an uneven number of windings, the voltage constantly changes its polarity. Movement is generated by the rotor in a permanent magnetic field called the stator. The brushes used must be replaced after approximately 10,000 operating hours because they wear. This is no longer acceptable for fans that are operated continuously these days. This type of motor is simple and can be implemented relatively economically. However, friction on the brushes limits the efficiency and produces higher temperatures. The carbon brushes wear out, which necessitates regular maintenance. Furthermore, there is also regular electromagnetic interference. With brushless motors, coils instead of brushes energize the rotor. Here, the rotor has the permanent magnets and the coils change their magnetic field through commutation, meaning that the rotor is attracted or repelled. Because there is no contact between the stator and rotor, there is no temperature increase during operation and there is no wear. In addition to increased efficiency, this also means lower maintenance costs. In contrast to brushed motors, however, the manufacturing process is more complex and somewhat more expensive. But this pays for itself quickly thanks to long, maintenance-free operation. So, if the aim is for a particularly low-cost motor, a brushed motor is preferable. But if high efficiency and low maintenance are required, a brushless motor should be chosen. Have you had trouble with worn carbon brushes in your motors before? Tell us in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.